She lives differently than most people you have ever seen. She has never cut down her hair ever since she was born. She says she brings dead people back to life. She married 7 husbands and says she might add more if elders ask her to do so. Interestingly, she lives peaceful with all those 7 husbands. How did she manage to do this? Do they live in harmony? Meet a woman who married and lives with 7 husbands. This shocked everyone.